Good day, class. This is Ms. Fotonella from Urban Primary School. This lesson is for the Natural Science and Health Education learners, grade 4. We will continue with the first topic, Health Education, Unit 1.1, Personal Health. At the end of the lesson, you must be able to name personal health factors that affect their health and that of the families. Factors that affect your health as well as that of your family. Smoking cigarette or tobacco. Smoking during pregnancy harms the unborn baby. It can also cause lung cancer. Drinking alcohol. It damages the liver. It causes road accidents. It causes gender-based violence. Lack of exercises. It makes your heart and muscles weak. No physical activities contributes to gain and obesity. This is the end of our lesson. We are going to do our third activity. You state if the following sentences are true or false. Letter A, eating sweets early morning and late evenings. Letter B, washing your body once a day. Letter C, avoid athletes at school. Letter D, brushing your teeth once a week. Letter E, combing your hair neatly every day.